ArchiCAD 18 provides enhanced, more realistic rendering capabilities out of the box. In practice, this means that architects can create state-of-the-art professionally rendered visualizations of their projects without the need to buy, install, and learn additional software applications. Before diving into the details of the enhanced rendering features, let's take a quick look at what we had in the past and at what's taking its place. The Bauhaus residential building will be our sample project. The design was created using ArchiCAD 17. Previous versions of ArchiCAD offered the following rendering engines. Internal rendering engine. This provides quick results but has limited representations of shadows, light distribution, and reflections. It's recommended to be used for a walkthrough. Sketch rendering engine. This provides a special hand-drawn look for your images. This engine is recommended to be used at the early design stages to present the conceptual design when the exact surface materials and colors have not yet been decided. Lightworks rendering engine. This engine can be used to create final presentation images for client presentations. Let's have a look at the output of the Lightworks rendering engine of ArchiCAD 17. Please note that we made no additional effort to enhance the quality of this rendered image, because we wish to compare the results with the new rendering engine in a similar fashion. We could have made some enhancements to the materials, for example the glass material in the windows could have been improved, yet the overall quality of the rendered images could not be improved significantly using the Lightworks rendering engine. It took 1 minute and 21 seconds to create the image presented on the screen. In this comparison, we're interested in finding out what a rendering engine can offer to designers straight out of the box, without spending additional time with the settings. Let's switch to ArchiCAD 18 now. Please note that the internal rendering engine and the sketch rendering engine is still available. However, the Lightworks rendering engine has now been replaced with the new CineRender engine. This engine was developed by Maxon and used in Cinema 4D version 14. Let's see how the same building will be rendered using the CineRender engine. In addition to hard shadows, we now have area shadows, better distribution of light, realistic reflections, and a far better representation of surface materials. Please note that we did not make any changes to the project at all. All building materials and surface settings are exactly the same as before, providing a valid basis for our comparison. We used the default settings of the CineRender engine. We chose a rendering preset that added a physical sky behind the building by default. It took 1 minute and 21 seconds to create the image shown on the screen. Here's another image created by the CineRender engine. The sun position has been changed, so that it's now behind the building. Please note that we did not make any additional enhancements or modify any of the settings of the engine. We created the images shown using the settings as provided out of the box. Let's have a sneak preview of what we can expect from the CineRender engine by doing some additional enhancements. Here's another project. This rendering was made using the Lightworks rendering engine. In this project, in addition to the sun, we added a few general light sources inside the building to make the rooms lighter. Here you can see the same building rendered by the CineRender engine. Please notice the improvements regarding the representation of the glass and reflective surfaces, as well as the exterior, and in addition to hard shadows, we also have area shadows as well. Users of Cinema 4D will recognize the channels and properties in the Surface Material Settings dialog. To those of you new to the logic of the material properties of CineRender, please watch our other video clips explaining the everyday use of the new surface material window. Here are a few examples of what the surface materials can look like with the render engine. An exterior concrete material, a concrete floor material, and an interior wood flooring surface, all rendered using ArchiCAD. Of course, all previous built-in surface materials have been updated with properties suitable for use with CineRender. As you might guess, downloading and sharing surface materials is available through bimcomponents.com using ArchiCAD 18 or later versions. In addition, we also made it possible to import the surface material settings from Cinema 4D projects. But that's not all. There's been an addition to built-in surface materials. You can add even more new materials to your project from the catalog that's part of the ArchiCAD installation package and available right out of the box. For your convenience, surface materials are grouped by common categories. You can search by name without the need to manually browse the subfolders. All previous light sources have been updated with necessary properties to take full advantage of the CineRender engine. In addition, we have a few new lamp objects: IES light, parallel light, window light, as well as the new area light. The render settings dialog was also enhanced and was redesigned from the ground up. Scene presets have been added, enabling designers to select from various light conditions in just a few clicks. Please watch the other feature clips to become familiar with the CineRender engine and the enhanced visualization capabilities of ArchiCAD. We hope you're excited about these new possibilities and will quickly learn to create your own stunning render images of your projects.